We've been taking lines from Hamlet and having the dancers recite those lines, all the while free-forming with those organs. We're having some fascinating discoveries. It's a collaborative process. I'm working with Andrew Hartley, the dramaturg, blending movement with Shakespeare's words. It's about thinking outside of the box, pushing our boundaries to also push our art form. And I just think these phrases are just very poetic, and I'm trying to create scenes or imagery that are analogous to this text. That they have to be moving in space, reciting the text, lifting each other, supporting each other, not just physically, but verbally as well.